Meghan Markle banned Prince Harry from doing the starting reunion. The Duchess of Sussex is encouraging the Duke of Sussex to drink still mineral water instead. This is in stark contrast to how they celebrated the New Year last year. The royal couple went to Monte Carlo and Monaco and partied like tycoons even before they tied a knot. But a member of the royal family allegedly noticed that change in Prince Harry's lifestyle during the Christmas break in Sandringham. A source also said that the Duke of Sussex looked healthier and leaner when he was photographed on his way to St. Mary Magdalene Church. Other than the obvious change in his physical appearance, friends also noticed that Prince Harry is much calmer. Considering he's been a pretty brutal drinker since he was a young teenager, it's quite the achievement. He was always fidgeting and, on the go, always looking for the next hill, a source said. Meanwhile, this is not the first time that Markle tried to inspire her husband to have a healthier lifestyle. According to royal expert and Vanity Fair contributor Katie Nicholl, Markle cleaned out all of the junk food found in Prince Harry's cabinet the minute she moved in with him. Markle also encouraged Prince Harry to buy food from the local Whole Foods market that just snaps away from Kensington Palace. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex enjoyed preparing their freshly made meals while they were still dating. Prince Harry has also teamed up with London-based nutritionist, Gabriella Peacock, who recommended a low-sugar, high-protein diet for the prince. Prince Harry also managed to ditch his nasty smoking habit ever since he started dating Markle. The royal couple tied a knot on May 19th at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. Since then, they have both looked stronger and healthier. Markle continues to look stunning during her first pregnancy. She is expected to give birth to her first child sometime in the spring of 2019. Thank you for watching the video. If you find it good, register channel and please support me.